everybody. It's Audra here at Homesteading in Idaho. So I'm doing, some of you know, I'm doing Shed Wars 21. And a while back we had this deal where you partnered up with somebody from the other team. We're split into teams. And you partner up and you do a seed challenge. So the challenge was like, you get like three ways to know how to plant it and have a successful planting, but you don't know what the seed is. And I had a partner, but they didn't follow through, and kind of been down about that. I was like, well, crud, you know, it's like, was it me? I don't know. You know, it's life. So whatever, move past it. But hey, my thought is, anybody out there want to do a seed swap? I know. What am I thinking? It's the end of May. It'd be fun. I'm still interested. I mean, if any of you are interested in this trade of seeds, like if there's something specific you're looking for and I have it, I can send it to you. If there's like maybe something in a variety, like you've never done snow peas before, or like colorful radishes, or I don't know, something like that. I'm totally up for a seed swap, and we can do it. You can send me a secret seeds and be like, all right, try to grow these. Here's three tips on how to do it. And then tell me later if you want, or I'll figure it out. If you guys want to do that, I mean, I can send you secret seeds, or I can just send you what it is. But I mean, I have a whole bunch of seeds. I was looking forward to this challenge. Like, you have no idea how much I was looking forward to this challenge. And it was really a bummer that it didn't follow through. But now I'm reaching out to you guys, because why not? It's something fun. Gardening season is kicking in full swing here in Idaho. Sorry about that. I had a phone call come through. It was my oldest, and when it's your kid calling, you stop everything you're doing and you answer that phone. Some of you know he works at our local D&B supply, and it's kind of ironic, you guys. I'm talking about seeds, and I'm talking about maybe doing a secret seed swap with you guys, or, you know, if you want to know what it is. But he just called. He says, I've got a surprise for you. And I was like, okay, do I need to go to your work? Is something wrong? Or do I need to come pick something up? And he's like, no, just be ready to garden when I get home. And I was like, what? He goes, well, I've got a whole bunch of garden surprises for you for when I get home. How ironic is that, you guys? So I don't know what a whole bunch is. I don't know what it is, but the kiddo is bringing home a bunch of something for the garden, which I'm going to be gardening this evening anyways. It's nice and cool, which is where my mind has been the last few hours, thinking about how to do a video like this for you guys so I can get you guys involved. But anyway, okay, so if you're interested, I will put my email in the description. You guys can email me directly. That, because comments, it's really weird. Comments get lost. Like, I've had this happen on other videos where, like, you'll comment and then your comment's gone and it's like, what in the world? So I will put my email address so you guys can email me directly if you guys want in on this. Now, do me a favor. If you're just a tire kicker and you're not going to follow through, it's not that I don't want to send you seeds, but this is a two-way street, you guys. I'll send you guys seeds, but I would really love it if I could get something in return. That way I could grow it. And if you want something secret, we can do videos back and forth. If you want to be a part of this or take pictures, there's the Facebook page, Homesteading in Idaho. We can put your pictures on there of what you're growing. We can do, like I said, videos back and forth, but I would just really love to do this with you guys. So anyway, if you're up for a seed swap, hit me up. Like I said, email's down below, and yeah. All right, you guys, this is going to be fun. Bye. Forgive me if the video is a little bit cruddy in quality. It's late. I forgot to show you guys when he first got home what he brought. So there's some broccoli, some cauliflower, Swiss chard, beets. There's a bunch of beets. And I think that's it, but it's so exciting. I was actually prepping a garden area today for a bunch of these brassica type things because, so I like to companion plant, but with these guys, they really need to be covered because we have this white moth butterfly and the caterpillars of it absolutely destroy these plants. So I have to cover them to protect them. And so I was planning out where I was going to put that today. So it's kind of ironic he brought a bunch of these home when I was planning on that. And actually the Swiss chard, there's some red Swiss chard and then there's some rainbow Swiss chard in there. And I was actually today going, oh, I wish I had some more rainbow I had started, because I wanted to put it in flower beds. It looks really, really pretty in flower beds. That's another way you can get more on your property. If you're trying to figure out how to have more growing, look at your flower beds. And so, yeah, I was looking at my flower bed and I was like, oh man, some Swiss chard would look really pretty in there. And I like the rainbow just because it's different colors. So now I'm going to plant that in my flower bed tomorrow.